Hello everyone, welcome back to Kain, the adventure of his redemption. The dark armor. Yeah, okay. Let's see, just a refresh of what he has. That's okay. That's perfect. And today, we have the King's Ring, which means we can go somewhere. Somewhere very special. We are going to head to the end zone pretty soon. Which is perfect, of course. That's where we want to go. I think it's actually right there. Yep, I think it is. Wait, no. Got the ring already. We had a wonderful stream yesterday. Dynasty Warriors and Xenonauts was amazing. We fucking kicked ass. Was playing with Lubo even, and Jesus. I got terminated multiple times because of one thing. There was a dude, a enemy officer, he was fighting with a boat. He German suplexed me once. He punched me in the face once, and both times I just died. And then I raged away, went into Xenonauts, something horrible happened, and I went back to the Dynasty Warriors because people were just requesting that again. It was amazing, it was a wonderful stream, like 5 hours of a fun, and you missed it. I had you. Well, you know what? I'm gonna cheat you up. Oh yeah, that twist is pretty powerful. You have to be careful that these guys can pitify you, it's kind of a bitch. Whoa, camera. Camera, please! Camera, please! Calm down. That's a mimic. These two silver thingies on the front of the chest, that's... it sucks that it is so... That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, though. Because it's dead. The Dark Mask, which is... Well, part of the armor set, but it's not really something weird, because... Come on. Jesus. No. Also, how did you get up there? What? How? Oh. What? How the hell did you do that? Oh well. Sad, but I'm not going there. Not today. I don't think I can. Do not have the power. Well, okay, door. Jesus. Alright, cool. This place, we can equip the ring back. Beautiful, beautiful clear stone ring. Remember, there's also this. It's a fire scene, and I think it's the last one we need. Well, not that we need, but whatever. It's mine now. But that's okay. Life gem. Who cares? Something here, I remember that. Twilight herb, useless. Oh shit. Felt that. That's right. Useless. There's no way to... I guess not. Oh well. You're trapped in there forever. Sorry. And then this guy. You know what? I'm gonna try something this time. Super nice. This thing's amazing. He did not break the fucking carriage. Really? Okay, no problem. Here we are going to find one of the most important NPC. This guy.
Please, just stay away. No, please, don't come near me. Nothing good will come of it. Just leave me alone, please. Leave this place and leave me be, as I'd not see any harm befall you. Please, just leave me alone. Please.
Okay. I'm gonna leave you alone. It's like, pull back! No! Don't you dare! They actually have a point. Don't do that. What it does is that this dude is gonna be freed, and we're gonna have to die and come back, and you will understand what's happening. I love these guys. Not dead yet, okay. Pretty close though, here we go. Thank you. I love the way they really like go through the looking glasses. That's just really funny, fucking fantastic. I just love that. Mirror demons! I got something for these guys. I don't know. Great magic barrier, useless! Hi, what's up? Oh, fuck. Useless. All of you. Okay. There's actually three or four of these guys, but killing them does nothing for you. And there's that guy. You don't actually have to free him. I discovered, like, in my third playthrough that you can't actually get up there. I never knew about this staircase. Seriously. Isn't that a fucking problem? Oh, and then there's this basilisk right here. I don't remember what he gives you. Don't really care either. Here we also have something. Bonfire aesthetic. That's okay. It's pretty cool, actually. Alright, so why is there a bone dragon here in that enclosed place? How did he get in? Did they build the place around the guy? That doesn't make no sense, but whatever, it's just me. It's just me. Yes, please. Let's get rid of that. We're good. Nice. And then there's these guys. Mm-hmm. Of course you do. Really? You drop? Wow. Petrified Dragon Bone? Wow. Okay. Cool. That's good to know. Radiant Life Gem. About you. Okay, cool. I dodged that. I know I did. Yeah, right. Okay, nobody there. There's a door there. There's this dude. Whatever. This is locked. Then this leads to... Yeah, okay. I actually went too far. That's amazing. Did it just seriously break all of them? Yeah, cool. That was luck, so that's nice. There's this thing, but once again, the first time I did not know about this. I just went through, never came back. Paid the price. Okay. That's right. Come to battle. Ah, oh, damn it. What? Some lag all of a sudden for no reason whatsoever. So strange. I'm missing. I'm missing again. Because it's a little tiny bit too low. Just die. There. You little shit. Naked Kain! But when? Aldia key, and then this thing, Soul Jazer, Geyser or Jazer, I don't know. Ah, I have too much shit. Too much shit. Dark armor. Dark leggings. Oh Jesus. Got all of my spells? Seems like it. No, I don't. something else. There, geyser now. Really? 64! Holy shit! Okay. What's with the lagging of a... Jesus. Look at this lag. What's going on, Fraps? You need help? Holy shit! What's going on? Am I getting super invaded? Oh well. Are you okay now? Are you alright? That shadow's amazing, by the way.
My name is Kain.
You should maybe, you know, need weapons. How about that? Okay. We are ready to face the world and its dangers. And also the lag. That was nice how I just missed him point blank. That was amazing. That was like XCOM bullshit right there. Enemies right in face of you, just miss. Ah, cool. That leads there. This, we do that because I don't see shit. Ah, there we go. Oh, cool. No. Mm-hmm. Fuck your shield slams. You can slap that instead. I always thought there would be like a secret here, because somehow the wall is less dirty, but no. It's not the case. It is sad. Oh no, not you. Everybody hates you. Nice, thank you. It was somebody in a barrel. for whatever reasons. So cute. And now we're gonna be behind you. Holy shit. So that's why you do that. You just skip this guy altogether. That's nice. But there's a dude here, I think. There's like this guy, but there's also this guy. So I'm gonna fuck you up, my magic. Oh wow, just look at him go. No, you're dead. Thank you for playing. No? No? That is weird. Please? Please? Oh! Wait, no? I was sure there would be something else. I mean, 100%. Oh, maybe it's this one. Yes, it is this one! The door had that face! The door had a face! And I'm casting light again. Soul Vortex. Oh no. That's not gonna help. Actually, I need him alive. Oh no, not the basilisk, not this guy either. Alright, so, let me see here. Fuck you if you're invincibilious. That's not a good plan. have a choice. Yes, I do have a choice. There's always a choice. Fuck you! Snipe him! Jesus, no! This is not going well. Eh. Okay. I need to relax. I need to do this. Herbs, please. Okay. Turns out that Kain doesn't have enough DPS to deal with that shit. How about you? Oh, it's gonna take a long while. Come on, you. Get your ass in here. Bag it. There, that's one. Fire sword? No, not fire sword. Fire sword is useless. Look at him go! Wow! I did not know you could run that fast. Oh, fuck you. Bullshit. Dash. Oh, I see. Had to go sideways. I see! That's very close. He's not dead! He's not dead! Son of a bitch! I hate this game. And Kain's head was going nuts. Or was it something else? I don't know. Fuck's sake! Okay, whatever. It's okay. And I mean, it's not insulting at all that when people go, like, so close to death, they're not slowed by whatever. They're bleeding. Close to death. They can't fight. This game makes no sense because of this, and I hate it. Thank you. And I don't want to cheese you. I don't want to. Cheesing you is stupid. I don't want to do it. Do it. Dude, I attacked twice. Boo. So much fun! Can't you see the fun I'm having right now? That's good game design right there! Yay. Oh, and this guy's not dead. What? How can I miss? Nice. Watch out. I rolled! I did! I saw it! With my own two eyes! My vampiric night-seeing eyes! Alright, well... There. Nope! Oh, wow. Somewhat close. It's bullshit. It's bullshit and you know it. Okay, the moment of truth. Do it. Yes!
Cool.
What's even in there? Malformed shell. I never needed to do that. That's what I wanted to do. Oh well. Hello? Are you gonna do it? No? Is that for you? You shall never know the true bliss of acid! Do you not see the problem in your beautiful plan? Because I can fucking zip. There. Just block all day. You did give me the blow shield. Oh, hello, you! How you doing? Bullshit. I hate you so much. Yeah, you just do that. Oh no! Okay, cool. That was very scary. There we go. There. Nom. That's okay, actually. It's good. That was painful and long and tedious. I could have just run away. Next time I'm gonna do that. It's stupid. No, can I poison the dragon? Really have to know. Okay. Guardian dragon! Look at this beautiful thing. Oh! Okay. Nine damage. Oh, you are really weak today. Oh, I'm so sorry. Right! Magic. I forgot about this. It was so... Oh no. Oh no. By the way, this is a drake, but whatever. I'm done with discussions like these ever. Ow. It's like fire has weight. Of course it has. Again? Oh! Okay, well. Poison? No! Please, poison! Do it! It's okay. Oops. Oh, you're gonna be a bitch again. I just want to see if the poison works. Guess not. Oh well. Better for you then. I'm sorry. I'm just very, very sorry. Okay. Beautiful sights, by the way. Very beautiful stuff here. Oh, well. Fuck the view! And my large undead eyebrows. Yes, I didn't mean to do sexual things to my eye. No, you know what? No. I don't even know if it exists. Probably does. Don't care. Don't do it. Gosh.